The people that I've spoken to are not political in that sense. They are a practical-minded people. They want to go about their work, which is defending the country. They're very dedicated to that. And they see climate change on one hand as a problem, and the president's inability to share that view as another problem. So they're caught between these two contrasting perspectives, and the way they tend to deal with it is to be mum as best as possible, to go about doing what they can to protect their bases, to transition from fossil fuels to renewables, to work with other countries to build resilience against climate change, but to not, you know, brag about it, not to stick it in the face of the president, not to, you know, not to bring it to the point where he's going to intervene and make a fuss, but to try to do as much as they could accomplish without waving a flag.